The fact that the United States of America is moving soldiers from Iraq, which it is occupying, to Syria, which it continues to occupy, in order to steal Syrian oil from the Syrian people and to send the oil elsewhere, presumably to the apartheid entity and other places that will benefit from American theft of Syrian oil. It's typical, and it should be shown in contrast with the 25,000 soldiers that were surrounding Joseph Biden when he was inaugurated as president just a few days ago. It shows the Americans have a wrong-headed approach to foreign policy. They were terrified of what might happen to their president because of his actions and the Democratic Party's actions in attacks and occupations of foreign countries around the world. So I think that this is another example of what's wrong with America, and that Joe Biden is someone who can't be trusted, that he can't be trusted even by his own people, and that the United States of America has forces occupying Germany and Japan 75 years after the end of the Second World War. This business of working with rebel groups in Syria, the so-called Syrian Defense Forces, and the Kurds, in an effort to break up Syria and to destroy a country with a millennia after millennia after millennia of history, is something that has to be put an end to. And we've got to start with Joe Biden and the Democratic Party and the corrupt, incompetent, and illegitimate American government.